is x minus 2 whole square plus 1 equals to 2x minus 3, a quadratic equation. So let me write the given equation again. X minus 2 whole square plus 1 equals to 2x minus 3. X minus 2 whole square is in the form of a minus b whole square. So if I expand that, x square plus 4 minus 4x plus 1 equals to 2x minus 3. I'll bring everything one side. X square plus 4 minus 4x plus 1 plus 2x. If I take to the left side, it will become minus 2x. Minus 3 will become plus 3, which is equals to 0. So here, if we simplify this, x square as it is, minus 4x minus 2x minus 6x. 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 3, 8. X square minus 6x plus 8 is equals to 0. Here, highest power for the x is 2. So definitely this is a quadratic equation.